guys, Mortis here. Welcome back to the new video. So in today's video, I'm gonna share with you a perfect graphics mode for your Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. And this graphics mode gonna work on your low-end PC. Well, if you are interested in this type of mod, then please make sure to watch this video till end. So do you want to know how to install and how to use this graphics mode into your low-end PC? Please make sure to watch this video till end. So talking about our first topic, that is requirements. So let's talk about the minimum requirements in order to play this mod. You need at least 2GB of RAM, any dual-core processor, and Intel SD graphic. Well, if you have this type of system requirements, then you can easily play this graphics mode into the 25 to 30 FPS. Well, that's all the minimum specifics of this mode. We should move to our recommended specs. So in order to play this mod into the 60 to 70 FPS, you need at least 4GB of RAM, any dual core or quad core processor, and 1GB of dedicated graphics card. Well, if you have this type of system requirements, then you can easily play this graphics mode into the 60 or 70 FPS. So that's all the specifics of this mod. We should move to our installation video. So without any further ado, let's get started to the video, guys. But wait, before getting started, please make sure to hit that like button, share this video to all your friends, and if you're new, then what are you doing? Please make sure to hit the subscribe button. In order to make one video, it took a lot of time and a lot of effort, and please make sure to ignore the background. Things are really going wrong right now. So yeah, I hope you all can manage with it. So without wasting any more time, let's get started to the video, guys. So my friend, as you can see, we are in our desktop screen. First thing you need to do is download these two files from the given link in the description. Links are direct. Now if you have any trouble while downloading my files, then please make sure to do check links in the description, or you will find a video on an iCard. Now after you downloaded all this file, please make sure to extract your optional file into your desktop or any specific folder you want to extract. Now once your optional file has been extracted, open your optional 2.0 folder and then search for your game directory, my friend. Once your game directory has been opened, open your sleeve folder and then search for your sleeve ASI loader plus mod loader, and then from here just drag and drop only these selected files to your game directory, and then hit on replace if it asks. Now go back and then search for your graphics fix. Now this will help you to fix your missing texture when installing some mods. Except to these two words file, please make sure to replace your Steam memory fix files into your game directory. Now go back and then search for your RZL trainer. Now it's not an important, but it's a trainer, you know, it will help you to customize everything, whatever you want to do, you know. Now open your sleeve folder from your game directory and then just paste your RZL files into your sleeve folder. Now once you have done with your RZL trainer, now go back and then from here what you need to do is open your lens flare folder. Now it's also an optional mode. This will give your sun to a modern day look, you know. Not believing, I'll show you how. Now from here go back and then from here what you need to do is open your amd.exe. Now it's a very compulsory step. If you don't follow, then your game might crash or your game will not even start. Now we have successfully done with our optional folder. Now minimize or close both of this window and then extract the main mod. Now once you have extracted the main mod, from here what you need to do is open your game directory and then open the extracted mod. Now here are some config files and copy to the game folder. Now open your copy into the game folder and then hit Ctrl plus A. Now just drag and drop all selected files into your game directory and then hit on replace if it asks. Now go back and then from here what you need to do is open your config file. Now these are optional mods, I mean to say these are optional effect. If you want, then you can actually do it. Now in the stock ENB series.ini, you will not get a high reflection, but if you want high reflection, or if you want the motion blur plus high reflection, then you can replace the ENB series.ini with your present one. Now if you don't want, then leave this tab. You have successfully installed your mod. Now it's time to show a gameplay. So from here what you need to do is just launch your ENB.exe and your game will 100% start. Not believing? Please watch this video till end. Now run enb.exe may take up to 1 minute depending upon your PC specification until this GTA San Andreas logo comes into your taskbar. Just wait, you know. So all you need to do is just wait. If it doesn't start with a one click, please make sure to wait a 1 minute. If it doesn't start within a 1 minute, please make sure to run your game again, you know. Now as you can see, we have completely redirected to the main menu. Now start the new game or load game and then you're all done. Now let me show you how it will. Okay, just hold on, we are almost done. So many of my viewers are now thinking, will it crash on loading screen? No, not at all, it will not crash. Now it may take a few minutes. Okay, there we go. We have successfully installed. Now press F3 from your keyboard. Press F2 from your keyboard, and then you can actually access your Agile Trainer. You can change weathers. You can change your time. You can you can do whatever you want to do, right? Okay, so my friend, as you can see, our game looks too awesome, isn't it? Now our ENB hasn't enabled right now. If you want to enable your ENB, then press Shift plus F12, and then you can see. Oh my god, our game looks too awesome, isn't it? Now nobody will tell you, let me tell you some keys, you know. Now if you press Shift plus F11, then you can toggle between your depth of field or the reflection on and off. So that's all for today guys. Thank you so much for watching till end. I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, then please make sure to leave a like on this video, share this video to as much you can, and if you're new, then please make sure to subscribe to this channel. And please be my regular viewer, you know. If you be my regular viewer, then every month I'll do a giveaway and you can get a chance to win a giveaway, you know. And the giveaway things are really expensive, so please make sure to stick around with me. So yeah, as always, I'll see you into the next one. Till then, goodbye.